Blake Griffin and the Clippers against the Jazz. And Griffin having a big night offensively. Watch him backing in, spinning, laying it up and in. Nice, strong move to the paint there. Next time, Griffin from outside with a jumper. Had 18 points, 10 rebounds in the game. How about DeAndre Jordan? Watch him right here. Isolated, reaches in for the ball, injures his right hand. He would have to leave the game for a time. He would return in the fourth period, had 7 points, 16 rebounds in 28 minutes. Clippers bench was strong down the stretch, and here's Jamal Crawford hanging in the air for two of his 12 points off the bench. Austin Rivers, also big off the bench. On the dribble here, Rivers gonna step back and fire away, getting that one to go. Chris Paul on the dribble, looking. And there's Rivers from outside for three of his 19 points. He was 8 of 11 from the field. Final score, 88-75. Clippers with the win over Utah.